Now, despite the Supreme Court ruling, political parties which organize Dahi Handi festivities have flouted rules. At some places, human pyramids have been formed which are above 20 feet. At some places, Dahi Handi organizations also held protests. My colleague Herman Gomes gets us this ground report. Take a look.
Here in central Mumbai, here at Worli, we are looking at the human pyramids being formed. And yesterday, after the Supreme Court refused to increase the height beyond 20 feet of the Govindas who will be coming here, what the people are here on ground, what we are looking is that, you know, black flags are being worn by certain supporters. At one place in the other, you had a ladder that was being used. And, you know, down there were people, the Govindas essentially, the ones who formed the human pyramid, were seen wearing a black color band on their arms. Here also in Worli, remember, while the Dahi Handi, the matka that you can see is being lowered down by a crane there, it is anytime soon that we will know whether the height will be lower, you know, if it can be increased further or no. But for now, what we are seeing is that human pyramids being formed. What is also, you know, so that to ensure that no law and order takes place, the violations do not happen, the Mumbai police in a way is also struggling, because remember, they have given permissions to 3,383, that is the number, 3,383 organizers across the city to conduct their celebrations. But what Mumbai police is saying, to ensure that no violations take place, they are trying to, video recordings will be conducted at maximum number of places, thus implying that it will not be done at all the places, because it is quite a struggle. That is the number, 3,383. Having said that, at the same time, Mumbai police also said that if violations are found, violations in the sense, two essential points here: one, that the human pyramids do not cross above 20 feet, and secondly, that, you know, no persons below the age of 18 do participate. But having said that, Mumbai police said if they do find violations, they will not stop them at that point in time, but instead will look through the video footage, and after that, when violations are found, they will take further course of action.
Let's get in a political voice then on that story. According to Rajya Sabha MP from Shiv Sena, Sanjay Roth, the government should understand the religious sentiments of the people. Listen in.
Jan bhavana ko samajhkar kaam karna chahiye. Abhi swatantra desh hai, हिंदुस्तान है, कुछ बातें हैं उसका ऊपर विचार हो सकता है, जैसे छोटे बच्चे ऊपर लेकर जाकर वो दही हंडी के मटका फोड़ते हैं, लगता है ये उससे एक्सीडेंट बढ़ते हैं या कोई इंजोर होता है, किसी की डेथ होती है, उस बारे में हम सोच सकते हैं। लेकिन आप पूरे दही हंडी उत्सव को ही जिस तरह से आप कंट्रोल करने जा रहे हैं न्यायालय, उसे लोगों के मन में रोष है, और लोगों के मन में जो रोष है उसको सरकार ने समझना चाहिए।
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.